That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
That one ripped left field. And out of here. Willson Contreras blasts one out. And they add on. It's 8-0.
A breaking ball on the inside part of the plate requires a hitter to stay really square with his mechanics. If you fly open with the front shoulder, there's no way you keep that ball fair. An outstanding job mechanically. He deserves that home run.